This is what happens when we get the truck out.